This Airbnb came with beer. Like, that's professional. What if the person that booked it's 18? Like me. I don't know. Don't drink, kids. Try to cook some eggs. Start the day off right with some good high protein breakfast. Egg's gone. Let me see. Sun hat. Sean Holler.
Wait, what happened? What the heck?
Oh, I just, something happened.
You want me to make them?
It's fine, dude. I can cook, okay? Just, I'll get the job done.
It smells horrible. How did it get up there? What the heck?
Yeah, now you could cut it, and then, you could cut it. I said you can cut it. What the fuck? Ooh, no, I'm not satisfied with that. Boom. Guys, I don't know why, but every time I come to LA, to me, the palm trees just look like they're gonna fall. Like, look at that. I don't understand how people here don't see it. What the fuck? They're so tall and skinny. I don't know, it's probably just me. I'm probably just, y'all don't see it?
All right. Hypnotize me with that motion. Girl, you might even provoke me to spend all I've got. Can get it back real quick. Give you an experience like you never had before.
Oh,
hey, you do it. Yeah, can you hit the road?
I don't know, dude. That's scary. Oh, let's go. Why? I'll get it if it drops. Sun hat.
I can't do it.
Just do it.
No, you do it. You do it again.
No, I did it already.
Do it again.
Just do it.
Do it again. I might do it again.
Dude, just do it. Come on. No, you gotta do a full flip. There we go.
Double?
Oh, let's go.
I didn't drop it.
I'm smart. Thank you. Yeah, his hat's awesome. You know, his name's Sun Hat Kid. His name's Sun Hat Kid. Sun Hat Kid.
Oh, Sun Hat Kid. Hey, Sun Hat Kid. I like Sun Hat Kid. I like that though.
If I land this heel flip, can I get your number?
No, sorry.
No? Hey, do you think I could get one of y'all's numbers if I land a heel flip? Oh, never mind. Didn't land it. Excuse me? If I land a heel flip, can I get your number?
What?
Can I get your number if I land a heel flip? That's my girl. Hands off.
What?
Thank you.
Here, go ahead and...
We're on our way to something.
Sorry.
But it was great.
Really? On the way to my place? No? Guys, I don't really know where this video is going. What do you think we should do? Sun Hat?
I have no idea.
Oh, God. Hi, do you think I could get your number if I do a heel flip? If I land a heel flip?
No. No, I'm sorry.
What? I'm not trying to be your boyfriend. So, yeah. Can I get them digits? Yes. Let's go.
Calling USC girl.
I'm gonna call her right now.
Hello.
Hi, so I know you have a boyfriend, but do you want to go on a date later?
Wait, 1 second. I'm ordering food right now. Just text me.
Text her. Ooh.
You be down for whatever when I pull it up. I don't measure. Say you love me five ever. All of a sudden.
Oh, fuck. If I do a heel flip, can I get your phone number? No? Alright. I'll just go fuck myself.
Dancing in the strobe lights with your eyes on me. I don't need to know your sign. Do you see something you like?
Ooh. Alright guys, so we're at Santa Monica Pier again. Beautiful day. Beautiful day. It's kind of crazy because like Santa Monica Pier is kind of the reason why I'm like here, because you know the pier jump video. It's insane. I don't know where this video is going. Fuck. Your energy is not normal today.
Your energy?
Dude, I don't know where this video is going. Y'all need to help me. This video is kind of awkward. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. So I'm just going to film, you know? I'm just going to see what Sun Hat's going to do.
Under it with the water going down. Well, it flows.
Say it again, what you just said.
The real question is, will this body just going to roll down the stairs?
So you're going to push yourself down the stairs?
Can you control for this?
I think, like, you'll hurt yourself. I mean, that's a pretty steep fucking... That's a double set.
Oh my god, this garbage can is disgusting, dude.
Dude, you don't have to do this.
People think my content is trash. Well, I'll show you trash.
By the way, guys, this is not my idea. I'm not I'm not forcing him to do this. This is all him. This is Sun Hat for you guys. Round of applause.
Wait, let's start from the second thing. I'm like nervous a little bit. You guys don't have to watch, yeah.
If you get hurt, it's not my fault, right? I didn't do it. That was bad. I'm trying not to laugh. You okay? You good?
Why would you get in that?
You okay, dude?
Yeah.
That was stupid. That looked painful. Look, film the stuff in the trash can.
How's the back look? Is it bad?
Nah, it's fine. I'll just go fuck myself. Hey, excuse me? My friend thinks you're cute.
Okay, thank you.
Do you want his number?
No, thank you.
too good for me, aren't you?
Dude, I think you're too good for her. You got it the wrong way. My friend thinks you're cute. Can I get your number? Why are there... Every time we start filming, there's always no girls. Hey, my friend thinks you're cute. No luck. My friend thinks you're cute.
Huh?
My friend thinks you're cute.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, he just wanted me to tell you that.
Thank you.
Do you want to get his number? Maybe you can hang out later with him? Go ahead, exchange numbers.
No, it's okay. I don't have numbers.
You don't have numbers?
Yeah.
You don't have a phone?
We could email each other. I'll take down your email. Where's it?
His name's Sun Hat Kid. Yeah, he's really Sun famous.
Famous for what?
He's famous for wearing a sun hat. Nobody wears it better than him.
My friend thinks you're cute. He wants to know if he can get your number.
I'm sorry?
He wants to know if he can get your number.
No, I'm sorry.
No?
No?
Sorry. Oh, we're doing that.
That was fucking awkward. Oh,
cringy.
Aaron's gonna mess it up.
No, I'm not.
Oh! Oh.
Sky. up every night, we need compromise. You had other guys, but they weren't wise to leave you tonight. When I lie in my bed, you'll be by my side.
Sunhat? Sunhat?
Alright, so now we are back at the apartment having a little edit sesh.
And we have some dope visuals on the TV to inspire us. Look at that. I just typed in 10 hours of space footage.
So the Hall brothers, Sunhat Kid and Sean Holler, they have court tomorrow, and they were kind of stressed out last night because they didn't want to sleep through the time because their court is early in the morning. They don't want to like sleep through it because that's bad. Their court is at like 7 in the morning, so I'm gonna try to change Sean's phone and Aaron's computer. I'm gonna try to change their time, making them think that they're late for their court date. So, yeah, let's go. Fuck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, let's go. I remembered it. The time right now is 5:05 a.m. So let's change that. Well, shit. I was pulling a prank on y'all, but do you want to still pull it on Aaron? I changed the time on his computer, and I was going to change. I was coming in to change the time on your phone.
What time is those court?
8:30.
Hey, what time?
Frick, man.
It's fucking, yeah, it's like 8.
When, James? Please, when do I wake yourself, dude?
Frickin' you guys shouldn't fall asleep, dude.
We have to go. Yeah, 8 and a half an hour to get there.
Your shoes on, dude.
How long does it say it's gonna take to get there?
11 miles, 41 minutes.
All right, we gotta go, dude. Come on.
I think I should, like, just skip it, honestly.
Dude, shut up, dude. Come on.
You're not gonna make it, so you might as well just not show up. Oh, man, dude. How did y'all miss it?
You didn't have your shoes on. You're just sitting on your phone, dude.
Honestly, like, I think you should just not go. Because 10 minutes late, that's, like, practically not there, right? How did y'all miss it? Y'all are going to jail.
You don't have your shoes on, dude. You're an idiot, dude.
Alright. I think it's time, Steezy.
I think it's time for y'all to go, yeah?
You're freaking filming, idiot, dude.
It's 6. It's 6 in the morning.
Really?
Yeah. You got plenty of time. It's dark outside, dude. It would be bright. Your face was like...
6 in the morning?
Yeah, it's 6.
Really?
How do I change the time
back? So, yeah, they're about to go to court. Yeah. It's now the real time.
And I love the little... And they pulled a prank on me. They pulled a prank on me, acting like I was late for court.
So these guys are going to go to court for... I can't mention why yet. But if you want to find out why... Go subscribe to their channel, The Hall Brothers. They will upload the video on their court case soon.